Boxing superstar Saul Canelo Alvarez just signed a crazy deal with DAZN. He's the highest paid athlete right now, the biggest contract in sports history. 11 fights, $365 million. Big congratulations to Canelo, of course, all of his success. Congratulations to Eddie Hearn, to Golden Boy, to DAZN, to all the parties involved. They just did a record-breaking deal. What can I tell you about Canelo? Here's a fighter that less than a year ago, people wrote off. People were talking trash. People were saying that he's done, he's a fraud, he's finished. He's every negative thing on the planet, only for him to come back. And how did he do it? He came back and he told everybody to be quiet. He beat Triple G. Close fight, great fight. Props to Triple G. He's a warrior, one of the best fighters on the planet. I had Canelo winning. 98% of the media either thought it was a draw or thought that Triple G won. Sorry, that's not how I saw it. Now, Canelo, DAZN, $365 million. And Canelo says, this is what he's saying. Canelo says, look, for my fans, I'm happy. Fights will only cost them $10 a month for Canelo. They don't have to pay $70, $80 to watch him fight. They could pay $10.99 and watch him for $10 or $9.99, sorry, $9.99. For $10, they could watch his fights. Pay-per-view, people have to pay $70, $60. So Canelo's happy about that. He's also happy about being part of history, being in a streaming platform, an app. For Eddie Hearn, this is a game-changing move, and he pulled this off in a very, very short time. One of the head people in DAZN used to be the head of ESPN. So he knows Oscar from the past. They teamed up, and they made it happen. But this is huge. They have Anthony Joshua on DAZN. Now they have Canelo. If they could bring in the Mexican fan base, the strongest fan base in boxing, they are made. Mexicans love boxing. They support their fighters, of course, in the UK. The British people love boxing, they love their fighters, but you bring them both together, that's a recipe for success. Then you bring in other fighters to DAZN. They have Demetrius Andrade, they have Tevin Farmer, they have a lot of great fighters on their net. Jesse Vargas is over there too. But Canelo being on there, Golden Boy also signed that about having, I think, five, I'm not sure how many fights Golden Boy are having, but Golden Boy fighters will be fighting at DAZN as well. So it's good for all their fighters to stay busy and get paid because they were going without a platform for a little bit. But now it seems like everybody is on the right page and this is going great. So congratulations to Canelo for being the highest paid athlete. And props to him. Like, that's an inspirational story. Here we have someone literally coming off the canvas. People doubted his story. He said he ate bad meat, failed the drugs. That's what happens to a lot of athletes, a lot of fighters, a lot of soccer players, a lot of people in Mexico. They inject their meats. I've talked to farmers. I have videos with ranchers in Mexico who tell me that they inject this stuff into the meat. So people doubted Canelo, but guess what? In the end of the day, he came out as a winner. He won the fight, and now he has the highest contract in sports history, more than any other athlete in any other sport. Not NBA, not football, not boxing. For all the people who said that boxing is dead, guess what? It's live and well, and it's spreading, and it's on all these platforms. So we'll have much more on this with Canelo. Stay tuned. But right now, a game-changing deal with DAZN. For EsNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting.